Guys, welcome aboard Rotten Flesh. Looks like pixel graphics. Just downloaded this, guys. I have not played it. We're going to do this together. We can hold hands if you want, but, you know, in a bromantic way. Running McNoise. Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to use my microphone to call my dog. That's fucking loud. What if I can... There he is, my dog. What... Roy. I want to name him myself. Boy? I want to name him myself. What are we going to name
him? Here, boy.
Fudgy. That's the first thing that came to my mind. Fudgy the dog. Sounds cute. Fudgy. We're going to have to stick with Roy. Apparently, you have to call your dog. But I don't know how good that's going to be. They didn't give me a chance to even test my microphone. Oh, it is pixely.
Roy! Roy!
I hate pixel graphic games. Fucking hate them. Because, like, why do I want to see everything blurry? Is what I'm wondering. Attach valve. Okay, let's get this flashlight thing out. How do you do that? Okay. It was one or two because I just hit them both. Okay, let's find what we're supposed to be. Let's go backtrack first. Make sure we're not missing anything. This must be where we came from, right? Because you can't go up it. So we need to find a valve. You know what? I'm turning the mouse sensitivity down already. Considering how low it already is. Yeah. Oh, it's got one of those kind of moves a bit after the fact. Examine. Huh. Okay. So it says attach valve E. Okay. So obviously we have to find a valve. Thanks for coming along, guys. I forgot to say that. Doesn't look like a valve. They want your skin to be human again. Oh, to be human again. Roy? I want to smash it. I can't. Fucking rats. What do we got here? Another picture. This is supposed to be retro, though, so I get it. Two ways to go there. Roy? Fucking piece of shit. Where are you? There it is. We got it. I'm coming, boy. Oh, you can't jump. We have legs, guys. We are doing good. Where the fuck did that fall? There. Okay, so what was on this side? Another picture. I can't even barely make these out. I had a feeling that it was pixel graphic from the trailer. But still, I can deal with this. Give me a good old retro feel. It's got like a top high-end N64 feel to it. Oh, he gets tired like this. Okay, let's do it. We go. So far, I can't say too much bad about it. I mean, other than I don't like pixel graphics. Peace. Is he making a peace sign or is that the finger? Roy, get the ball. You throw it. Throw. Roy, get it. Dead rats. Where'd the ball go? Went all the way down. It's still going. Roy! A baby? That would be the creepiest thing ever, really. Oh, I can hide. That's cool. I like that. I'll probably be using that in a second. Can I open that gate? There's the baby right there. Hello, Gooby? Right there. It's some kind of bloody fetus. Okay. It's a little creepy. Roy! Fucking piece of shit, get back here. I feel safe with throwing that in front of me. Slice of pizza. Look at the detail on that pizza. That's amazing. This is what you'd say in N64 days. Like, I can actually tell it's a piece of pizza. This place is pretty big. Just all the fucking pictures. Can't keep it. Gonna look at it. Uh-oh. Look at that. Just like the N64. I can hear something. It's not there now. Hello? It looks like a girl hanging. A key. The hell is that? Uh-oh, I don't like that. It's a key for the baby gate. Yeah, you can't go that way. Key for the baby gate. Was it for this part? Yikes. What's this door? Oh, man. Dog Roy. I think that was the whole objective. How was that updated? This is creepy. Oh, it's just the radio. Save game. What is that? Just some lines? Squiggly lines. There's Roy's collar. We'll take that.
What the hell? Roy's collar?
Miss? I think you've lost your head over this whole thing. Oh, yes. I like to know there's a hiding spot in case I get scared. I don't even want to know what's in that. Oh, there's her face. Oh, he's wearing her skin. It's Silence of the Lambs. Skinned face. So there's nothing really here. Oh, we got a whole serial killer board. Don't take your skin. Don't let it take your skin. Or it will walk among men. Some of the victims, I am sorry. Roy? That's what I think of that. It's the music. It's getting more intense. What is that? Nothing. So now where do I go? Back to Baby Town? Or the Baby Gate? Oh yeah, it's open. It's open. It was a baby rat? Well, maybe that wasn't what was making the sound, but I saw that moving. What the fuck?
I better find Roy and get the hell out of here.
You know what? I'm sorry if that was my dog. I wouldn't be down here looking for it. I mean, I guess it's easy to say that playing a game and how much you care about your dog, but you gotta think for a minute. How scary it is. I'm not in the same place. Roy? Someone said in the comments that all the microphone did was let the monsters know where you were. Where'd I come in now? Yeah, that way. So now we'll go this way. We're hearing the same. I think that was the right move, right? Hello? Buddy, I'm not in here. Nobody here. Holy Jesus. That was pretty good. That's a pretty good scare. He's coming back. Is it? It's like a torso with arms coming out of it instead of a head. I'm talking. I'm right here, buddy. Yo, bro. Yeah, it works. Roy. I gotta talk quiet. Just talking to you guys. I'm gonna have to move my microphone away. Guys. Well, let's see the death scene. Because we're safe right here. Broski, right here, what are you gonna do? Do it. Do it. Oh. So Roy's already there. Okay, now we know. Guys, I'm gonna have to be careful. I'm gonna have to be quiet. I hope you can hear me. Broski can hear me. Shh, be quiet. I'm not going that way. I can't get out of there. Because he's scared shitless. Oh, I'm crouched. Motherfucker. Okay, you know, we're learning. Okay, so I'm not going to say a word this time. I'm not going to say a word.
I'm Roy, and get the hell out of here.
Yes. Give me your skin. Getting away from him. Of course, I was going the wrong fucking way. I don't know what to do, guys. We have to get him to open the door, anyways. Come and get me, Roy! 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 He has to break open the door, so...
Get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
better find Roy and get the hell out of here.
Is that a girl moving on a conveyor? A body? Roy? Roy? Was that quiet? That's quiet. Okay, how do I turn off quiet? Roy? How do I turn off quiet? Roy? Fucking rats. He's getting me through this. Shit, I'm dead. It's the rat or him. What the hell? So you can hit the space to call Roy, or you can call him.
What the hell was that? I better find Roy and get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
Broski? Roy? Roy? Can you get him so mad he breaks it open? Roy!
Don't worry, boy. I'll find you. I know you are here somewhere. Boy, I'll find you. I know you are here somewhere.
It's a good way to find out if the monster's around. When you find a locker.
Ah!
nowhere to go. Piece of shit.
Roy! Is that you, boy?
So every now and then you have to call Roy in order to hear which direction you're supposed to go. Roy, I just need to find that. Thank you. do? This motherfucker is not gonna let it up. The bitch can hear me on pause. It's the squeaky floor and I can't jump.
Let's become one. Please come back.
I seen it. Seen it, it's the wood on the floor, I'll go around it. Yeah. Yes.
Boy,
he's that way.
Boy! Come here, boy!
Well, there's no monster. Here he comes. I wonder if we can make a shot and then run a different way, because he seems to go where the shot, exactly where the shot was taken. Thank you. didn't have a choice.
Yeah.
saved.
Roy! Come here, boy! Boy! Roy! Boy! It's me!
We got him!
Roy?
Roy!
Roy? No! Roy!
We found Roy. I had to be super quiet, guys, in that game. That was kind of cool. If you knew your way around, you could probably do that a speed run pretty fast on this. Anyways, I think it's a little overpriced for what you got. But it was creepy. It was fun. It was different. Let me know in the comments what you think. As always, Ziggy. I'll let you watch the credits. Signing out.